We have a golden oval planter, and you can see inside. What's really interesting is just to see the construction. They have to kind of use a mold two parts and then seal them together here. This is an aluminum material. You can see the gold finish. I actually love the pitting and all the variety that you get when you do an aluminum. The tops have a nice polished area, and the bottoms have the four cushions to protect your table.